from me, maybe like 2016. Always wanted a band and just started it, had like different members at the start. JP's always been the original drummer, with me the original guitarist. A few lineup changes, but got it in the end.
I don't like to limit any music I do by genre, because if you say we are a punk band or we are a metal band, then you sort of, you feel restricted sort of to that genre. I just like to say we're a band. You know, some of our songs have like a ballady, you know, sort of indie feel. And obviously other ones, yeah, have a punk feel. But yeah, I like keeping it without a label.
Side of how to, like, you know, mics here and there. So all these people who use like laptops and, you know, who can make and millions of dollars, like just sitting behind their laptop, it's sort of like a cheap way. I prefer to go into a studio, get a band, have a drum kit, a few guitar amps, some mics, and make music out.